We will now sing hymn number 65 in your hymn books.